We need Esper. We need. Do we still have any more Fravias? We have one here. Okay, we have JC. But why is it Ifrit? Well, not bad, not bad. Okay, JC. Go. All right. Someone need to break. You need to cover. Can warrior or light dispel? Okay. We can't do anything here. Okay. Ice block. Heavenly lead need to disarm him. Okay. Let's see. Ultima and we block it. Whoa, my mistake, almost died. Yes, we need. Okay. Seems good. Now we break him. We need to provoke. Warrior Light can do. Light is with us. Mystic can do what? Mystic reveal, so we won't get status elemental. Now we have to build our Esper gauge, and I don't want to kill it so fast, so I'm gonna do slow attack. It should already cost quite a lot of damage. That's not good. Okay. Okay, nice. So far, so good. And now, do we have anything for lead? We can go just use his MP stuff. Warrior Light still has all the stuff. Let's buff our bow. Can use this, I guess. I think this is way better. Okay. Mystic. Mystic can do what? Mystic do anything? Do I need to wall now? My cover still have. Right, Mystic gonna then just heal himself. Previa Blitz. Oh, we got two more Esper Orb. Okay, this is gonna be normal hit. Right, good. Okay, here we go again. We need to do the same thing. This time I'm gonna use you to do the break, and Mystic has to war. My Warrior Light has to be Brief Presence. Yep. So someone need to break his attack again. Not this. The arm dissolver. By break first. Okay, remove that. It doesn't remove yet. Did it remove? No. Am I pressing the wrong thing? It says remove all status effect. Oh, now it remove. Okay. Oh, there we go. Nice Warrior Light, nice. Right. What is going on? Why is there two person standing in the middle? Whoa, okay, so it is possible to have two AoE tank. One for magic, one for physic. And my Disfavia has been 1 HP for a very long time. Still standing strong. Okay, so this is a turn reset. We'll check all our stuff. Okay, Mystic to start casting Veil. Warrior Light has to war. Light is with us. Lead shoot. I think Lead can do the blinding like you say. Oh, I can use full heal. Tada! Full life. Okay, gonna do normal attack. Come on, Esper Orb. Need 4 more. Just 4 more. Okay, I get a 0. Ouch. Will it drop as well? Okay. So my lead. Now he need to have provoke. My mystic. Mystic has everything. Mystic. Let's buff everyone. Nope, I don't need that. I need full health. I already have full health. No mistake can do nothing. Oh well, just reduce damage, I guess. Warrior Light shall Rift Present again. Guess I can hit him with some attack. Okay, this should be easy. Okay, we need two more. Okay, so this is a normal turn. Let's see. Warrior Light still okay. This need is Brave Presence. Lead. It can do something else. Do we need to break his attack? Nope. Slowly. Sunbeam. Do we need war again? Yes, we need the war. Okay. Alright, alright. There we go. Now it's time for the big moment. We are killed with Warrior Light Limit Burst. Okay. Hopefully my team still survive. Okay, that's great. So Lee gonna use his ultimate to break everything. Warrior Light finish with this. Mystic finish with this. And Fabia will chain flower blitz. And we will get all our achievement in one go. Hopefully this works. So Lich should break first. Okay. Followed by Esper. There we go. Alright, finally. Right. Thanks everyone. Ta-da!